This is a part two of my morning routine because like my camera turned off. I don't know why, but it did. So I just used the toilet. I just finished using the toilet. You saw me do my face and I just stopped there. Now I'm going to get out and get my face washed. No, my face is washed. Like you can see this. I am going to get like dressed and stuff. So yeah, so like that's the outfit I'm gonna wear. I'm gonna wear my sports bra, but it's not. Yeah, it is sports bra. You can see how like clean my face is, but I'm gonna have to put something over that, like makeup. So I'm gonna wear this cute bra. Knickers. So I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna get the sports bra on my knickers. And so I got it on, and now I'm going to put on my Manchester United jersey, also known as the best team in the whole world. Before I actually put that on, I got to do the roll on. So where did I? Yeah. So I gotta put this on. Sorry, my brother called me and he just said, I'm telling. And I'm just like, okay then. Put that on. Twist it. Best team in the world jersey is on. Next, I'm going to put on more. Sorry about that, but I'm gonna put on my jeans, my lovely, lovely jeans. And like, this is a part two. I didn't want to make one because, like, you know, the way I was like doing my face and the water kind of flinged onto my camera, my camera was like, bleh. So yeah, that's why these jeans will get on me. That would be great, but they're not getting on me, so. These are not too small for me now. They're like the perfect size for me. A bit too big. They're actually not a bit too big. They're like perfect. I'm gonna show you how perfect they are. Zip it up. Zip it up. Zip it up. So these are my jeans. Now we're gonna get my socks on. So I'll get back to you. I've got my socks on. Now I'm gonna put on my shoes. So yeah. So I got them on. And now it is time for makeup. So I won't do all of the makeup, but on camera like. I do some of it. But like yeah, so sorry about the lighting, it sucks, but yeah, I'm gonna get that done. Wipe this clean because the back of it is super dirty. That's how I got my desk all dirty, my desktop all dirty. But yeah, it's all clean now. Clean the top of it. Clean the inside of it. It's gonna be super duper clean. Like, clean this bit of it as well. Wouldn't hurt. So now it's super clean. That's that. Right, I'm gonna get it on my foundation.